Magic is everywhere around us. Time and distance are not what they appear to be. And there is a world behind the world where we are all connected.
I love the idea of the kind of story that makes you think all is right with the world. That's what Winter's Tale is. It's magic and loss and hope and good and evil. But more than anything else, it's a love story.
A really good love story. It's just someone finding the best aspects of themselves mm-hmm. in the presence of another person.
Yeah, when everything else disappears.
At the heart of our film is the character Peter Lake.
Peter is a drifter.
He grew up an orphan and lived a life of a petty criminal on the streets of New York.
He is an individual who fell into the wrong gang, but the innate goodness in him has caused him to drift apart from that gang. And he unexpectedly, and perhaps for the first time in his life, finds true love.
Squeaks.
You have a gun?
I was just robbing the place, you know?
Is that still your intention?
No, it isn't.
Well then, I suppose the polite thing to do would be to offer you a cup of tea.
Someone can do something bad, but it doesn't make them a bad person, and she can see that very quickly.
What's the best thing you've ever stolen?
I'm beginning to think I haven't stolen it yet.
Unfortunately, it's a story about a woman who's sick.
What is your relationship to Beverly? Are you aware of her special condition?
I have maybe 6 months. If you don't love me now, no one ever will.
Both Beverly and Peter have neither had much to fear losing. She has been dying since she was wee, and he has not loved, and suddenly they find each other.
You are impossibly beautiful.
So are you.
It's one thing to write, they fell in love at first sight. It's another thing to do it, and it's really Colin and Jessica who did it. The thing about Colin is you can feel him. He is such an open heart. And Jessica Brown Finley is a phenomenon. There's something about her which is transcendent. It's as if she's floating in the air in front of you.
The love that both Beverly and Peter experience together is so strong that it kind of agitates the shades of light and dark that are manipulating the existence of all human beings on the planet.
No one is more evil than Pearly Soames. He's not the devil, he just works for him.
Find her. You'll find her. And you gotta find him.
Russell is one of the great actors of our time. He really is. And what he does, he transforms. He inhabits characters.
I've been blackening souls and crushing miracles for longer than I can remember.
Yours is the kind of love that makes the world all warm and light. The kind of love that can save her.
You'll not be saving anyone.
He's kind of transformed by his love for her. And somehow he finds himself still alive 100 years later.
I've had no memory for as long as I can remember. I appreciate the help.
Part of what's important in Winter's Tale is the idea that maybe the past and present are closer than we imagine.
Beverly. Her name was Beverly.
What's happening here?
And just the sense that, like, love's so strong that, like, time doesn't matter.
Really, the core of the film is this love story. This story of being saved by love, really. And for love.
Is it possible to love someone so completely they simply can't die?
It is that which draws us through life. It's the hope of true love that makes us human, I think. That's what the movie believes, anyway.
You know, Peter, nothing happens that it isn't supposed to.